The J will uncouple from its train and reposition some wagons in the sidings. After a brake test and completion of safe working requirements, the train will depart for Yarck.